It's not even a vlog, it's you dancing in various locations eating food.
Uglies. So I've decided to make a roller coaster vlog because why not?
It's inspired by us.
Inspired by these two bitches.
Bitches.
Ruby and JoeTV.
JoeAndRuby.
It's 2017. Let's not be sexist, okay? Let's put the woman first. So I guess it's a collaboration with them. It's not like I have a choice. I kind of live with them and forced to be around them. Anyways, today we're off to a great start with my vlog. We are at the infamous Holiday Park. People have died here. Many. Am I recording? Yes, I am. Been here before with them a few weeks ago. Great, mostly because of Expedition GeForce. Didn't get to go on Skyscream, so I'm very, very, very excited to get on that today because they went, these bitches went again, and they said it was good. Other than that though, I mean, what else is there to do here? The drop tower, I got one just like it. Oh yeah, just so you guys know, I'm from Canada, so I got Canada's Wonderland. You know, the best park in North America. Damn, this music's loud as fuck. Let's do this again. Where is everyone? I've lost my friends already.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine and you're not really.
Oh, there they are.
Yo, yo.
Yeah, you see that? Free entry. Do you know why? Because I'm a bad bitch. That's how we do. Are you a bad bitch?
I've not paid for a single park in Germany.
Because she's a bad bitch. That's just how it works.
Smash the system, three free entries.
Okay, also, I think I should just let you guys know, my videos will not actually probably be good. I mean, I film on an iPhone, I edit on an iPhone. So you're gonna get what you get. And you know what? I think what you're gonna get, hopefully entertainment. Not good shots of roller coasters, but look at me. What more could you want? Like, you have the front of the park, and then just this ugly building for the drop tower. I don't... Who decided this? It's very ugly. Take the building out, put a garden around it, beautiful. But it's just so... Man. Yes. Yes. So we're just going to take a moment to take in this amazing spare train holder station. Wow, looks like it could fall apart at any second. Fantastic. Holy fuck, just got off Expedition GeForce again and oh my god, I just, it's so good. The airtime was crazy and I think I love it even more because one of my first roller coasters ever was Ride of Steel at Darien Lake and it's obviously very similar to it and the seats are great and it just makes me feel so good. I love it so much. It's incredible. Wow. Been on the log flume, very wet. The log flume. What am I talking about?
You're eating.
I actually ate a puddle and
I'm very wet. My sandwich is still good, though.
It survived.
All came in.
You were the dry one this time, huh?
A little. Right?
I think.
This entire leg is soaked, and my feet.
My feet are just absolutely.
And this arm, and the back.
My whole side is just wet. It's open. I finally get to do this, bitch. Let's go.
Oh, excuse me. No line.
You are not prepared.
Oh.
I don't know where I'm going.
Go left.
Oh my god. This is like, this is incredible. I feel like I'm at Halloween Haunted. I need this in my life. Whoa! That's cool shit. Holy shit. So you take that amazing theming all year round, which is Halloween, anytime you want.
This is incredible. A thing in Europe,
apparently. Yeah, and you get like a little bit of the jump scares when the steam's, not the steam, the... Yeah, no, it's steam, it's burning hot, you will die. Come shooting out at you. And then the ride, which is small, but they've packed so much into it that it's so much fun. I wish we could have one at Wonderland, but it's a bit too low capacity, but... Oh, it's so good. But now, the real best ride of the entire park.
Yes! Yes!
Gotta have titties out for the boys. Girls, if they're rich too, you wanna pay for me? I'm down. This whole ride makes me angry because one, it's in the ugliest location and the theming, I don't understand. I know it's a TV show, but I'm not from here, so it's stupid. Yes.
We do that dinosaur walk.
It's very ugly.
Yes, yes, guys, we're gonna go see some fucking dinosaurs. Realistic dinosaurs. Yeah. Proven by science.
Yeah.
So I guess it's not dinosaurs, guys.
Oh.
No, thank you.
His beak is upside down.
Wow. Usually I'm a front seat hoe, but wow, the back seat on this makes you its bitch.
That's great.
Fantastic.
Nearly cried.
Like a little bitch?
Like a little bitch.
Front seat for GeForce is pretty empty, and I'm a front seat ho, and also front seat on this. Give it to me. Okay, front seat Expedition GeForce. Wow, like that is just, it's too good, and it hurts your hips. And if you say you don't like this ride because it hurts, you're a little bitch, and you don't deserve to go on roller coasters. Fact.
Acting, acting.
Oh.
Well,
being jumped by several children.
You know, Germans have no chill. That's what I found. If you walk too slow in line, yeah. Fuck you. That's what they mean. Yeah. Just go fuck yourself. You're walking too slow? Oh. Bitch. Like, if I tried this in Canada's Wonderland, I would get stabbed.
Yeah, same in the UK. Like,
I would.
We are really good at queuing in the UK. We are like the best.
These people.
Hey, Ruby, how do you feel?
I'm dripping.
She got sprayed right in the face.
Yeah, but my whole back is soaked. My whole legs, everywhere. I'm so wet. Not even in a slightly good way. Yeah. Shut up.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Oh.
For the good time, 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 living for the good time, 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 living for the good time, good time.
Yes, hunty! Slay! Oh, yeah! Oh,
Yes, look at that.
All I need in my life, to be honest.
One of your favorite places, isn't it?
Yes, actually. I made my list of my favorite coasters, and I think it's number 3.
Oh, same as Joe.
It's just so good. It's so good.
Oh, it's so versatile, isn't it?
This is
so annoying.
This is not even a vlog. It's you dancing at various locations, eating food.
Yeah, but I said it's not going to be a good roller coaster vlog, but it's entertaining. And look, I have cool friends that have connections. I'm low-key using them for the subscribers. But they love me. You know what's weird? Being able to bring your dog in an amusement park. That's such a weird thing. I don't understand. Why do you need your dog here? Leave it in the car.
Kill it.
Yeah, with the windows up.
No, he's gonna kill it. Never do that fox dog that we saw.
I'm kidding. That's animal abuse. Don't do that, everyone.
Done.
Okay, so to finish off my first vlog, let's see, what should I do? Okay, so roller coasters and rides. Obviously, Expedition GeForce. Fucking incredible. The only thing I would improve is like 200 feet. If it was 200 feet, I'd be very happy. I am a height whore. Anything that's 200 feet and over, automatically love. However, this is of course my top 3 just because everything else about it is fucking incredible. Also, the one train operation, I hate that, especially because I'm from a place where everything just eats people, especially our two B&Ms. Like, I can't stand one train operation. It's horrible. I understand Skyscream has no choice but to do it, but the line was very short, so it doesn't matter. And that ride is incredible as well. So coasters, yes, amazing. Totally worth coming if you're in the area. Even if you're not, Expedition GeForce is worth coming a little bit out of your way to come see. Food, there's nothing that grabs my attention. It's just plain ass burgers and then schnitzel and bratwurst because that's literally all Germans eat. I swear to God, they eat nothing else. Atmosphere? I like it. It's kind of like a small ghetto park, but I like those because it feels more inclusive and fun, and it's chill. It's not so in your face and crazy. So yeah, overall, it's a good park. I would not get a season pass. That's not worth it. Like two times in 1 year, I think I'm good for a very long time. But yeah, if you're in the area, of course, come check it out. Get in, bitches! We're going home!
It was good.
I already said goodbye, so anything else to say?
It's a good park, guys. Two of the best coasters in Germany.
Also, if you see any people using the fast pass, kick their ass!
Oh yeah,
it's not fair.
Maywood is awful.
Well, bye, once again. Uglies. Also, goodbye to all you uglies watching me, hopefully.
Hope you're not that ugly.
Please subscribe. Hello everyone, just wanted to update you that this is the best ride ever made. And every park needs one.
Bye.
Ciao! Auf Wiedersehen. Guten Abend.
Bye, bitch!